This and nothing less was our vision when we started with the initial sketches for the Taycan. The first fully electric sports car for Porsche. A challenging and at the same time a very exciting task. There was no role model, but one thing was very clear. We were not starting from zero. An electric Porsche has to fit perfectly to our sports car family. The most important factor in the beginning, the proportions. And the Taycan definitely redefines that in the segment. Proportions that fit Porsche with the sporting width to height ratio. The unique layout of the batteries in the chassis makes this form possible. As a result, the rear passenger sit even lower than expected, and the driver position is very similar to that in the 911. But now let us have a look at the front. We no longer need more space for combustion engine. Therefore, we could lower the bonnet. Combined with the extremely pronounced front fenders, we can emphasize the topography of the front end, which is typical for Porsche. Characteristic on the front are the new headlights with their progressive and very slim graphic. The unique Porsche 4-point light signature has been implemented with even more precision. And the Taycan has a completely new face for Porsche. The headlight shape has a floating optic and combines itself with a functional air curtain. This optimizes the aerodynamics and increases its range. Two further important features in side view are the fast looping roofline and the side window graphic, which is inspired by the 911. Combined with a sculptural 3D-dimensional body side, the Taycan leaves no doubt that it is a true Porsche. As we transition to the rear of the Taycan, you will see the wide and rear shoulder together with the compact greenhouse. Combined with the low position of the number plate and the pronounced diffuser, the car sits better on the road and shows a very powerful appearance and stance. The light strip is one of the main features on the rear of a Porsche. It's much more than just a taillight. In the Taycan, it is precise, highly detailed, and seamless with the Porsche logo in a transparent three-dimensional optic. In the interior, the challenge to connect heritage and future of the brand was even greater. The most important factor in the beginning was clear. The driver is in the focus. The driver display, with its new freestanding curved design, emphasizes the form and ensures everything of importance is in a view. The clean and minimalistic design of the dash panel is supported by a seamlessly integrated center display, an optional front passenger display, and a new innovative air vents. The operating system has been completely redeveloped for the Taycan. Everything a driver needs in the digital world has been restructured, prioritized, and cleanly designed. It is intuitive and easy to use, so it's typical for Porsche. The sloping center console combined with the modern sport seats emphasize the feeling of a low and very sporty sitting position. The material and color concept make it possible to tailor individual features from traditional through modern. Classic leather is available as well as a sustainable tan leather, and for a first time in a Porsche, we offer completely leather-free trim. And a range of additional trim options emphasize the care to detail. Ladies and gentlemen, it was an unbelievably exciting journey from the very first sketch to today's presentation. Everything Porsche has stood for in the past and everything Porsche stands for in the future is connected in the Taycan. And we are proud of the result.